Russian President Vladimir Putin's spokesperson Dmitry Peskov on Thursday said the U.S. doesn't understand President Putin and what happens in the Kremlin. Peskov said, "This isn't just a pity, but causes anxiety, because such a complete misunderstanding leads to wrong decisions." This comes after the U.S. said Putin's advisers are afraid to tell him the truth about the ongoing war in Ukraine. Subscribe to the channel for more news.